Hey everyone, and today I will show you how to make a sharpener and eraser box with ruler. Hope you like the video, so let's get started. If you really like the video, so don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for notifications. And thanks for watching.